Data analytics plays a key role in every organization. Using data analytics, organizations can identify patterns buried in tables, graphs, and log files, and provide quick answers, leading to faster, more effective insight. Using data analytics tools, marketers, for example, can create visually appealing, meaningful, and easy-to-interpret graphs. This allows an organization to recognize patterns which provide insights that can drastically improve the effectiveness of marketing campaigns. Effective data strategy answers questions such as, why analyze the data, and what decisions can the data analysis lead to, leading to powerful business insights and providing the hidden keys to transforming your business. An effective data strategy also has to take into account the analytics resources and capabilities within an organization, as well as using them to design the most appropriate analytics framework where the insights will deliver the most value and the closest positioning to decision making. A critical element of this is the ability to effectively manage supply and demand for analytics services across the business. There's also the question of how to allocate analytics resources within the organization, whether to allocate on a project basis or assign them directly to a business or product line. To maximize the value obtained from analytics, it is recommended to create a performance measurement process and have processes in a state of control. As such, it's important to have either internally or externally someone who has overall responsibility for analytics and is available to monitor performance and take action. Actions such as refreshing machine learning models or directly deep diving into datasets to correct them are an ongoing process. In summary, data analytics is a primary assistant to decision makers. It helps translate data into meaningful stories, provides quick answers to difficult questions, and enables decision makers to create strategies that are effective and actionable. Click the subscribe button for more on data analytics and to learn how they can benefit industry, government, and society at large.